lives overnight, all the result of gangbang stupidity. By the way, you gangsters should know, one of your victims was a 3-year-old girl. One more gang member, your school don't get it, do ya?
It's straight up madness everywhere I look. Used to be a straight A student, now he's a crook, robbing people just to smoke and shoot up. Used to have a crew cut, now he's a poop butt. Dropped out of school and he joins the neighborhood gang, hanging on the street selling cane to his own people. Now when I say people, I mean color. You a stupid mother.
Sister, since we are the mothers of this earth,
it's time we start being good mothers from the birth.
It's your time, it's your life living.
Proud to be black, young and gifted. Lifted by the knowledge of taking the right route. Gang violence needs to be wiped out.
One and the same, everyone came in the same chains. Caught with the same aim, brain games and names changed. To destroy the black male, crack jail and semi-automatic, ecstatic if the crack failed. So since we all talk the same slang, us and Arsenio Hall are all from the same gang.
Don't you know we got to put our heads together?
Make the change, cause we're all in the same gang.
Now as a youth, I used to get my bang on. And on the app, get my part-time slang on. Spawn the time for me was no joke though. They knew I was crazy, so they leave on me loco. Khakis, crease, golf bag, feeling sporty. Low ride and toss it up a 40. Thinking in my mind that no one could handle us. Down as brothers, never touch Los Angeles.
Being the bitch that we are.
Yeah, we're the speaking of a situation that has gone before.
Here at home in the ghettos of L.A.
What's up?
We're a young black brothers, and I promise to see the next day.
Violence the only reward from drugs and guns and gangs that bang most times.
Political thing.
Yeah, a couple of spots to get popped.
But if the government wanted to freeze it, it can all get stopped.
Ice-T, ripping the microphone the way I do. Listen close, my brothers, cause I'm talking to you. The problem is we got a suicidal lifestyle. Cause 90% of us are living foul and wild. I say job, you say bad joke. I'd rather jack another brother, watch the gun smoke. Living in the fast lane, flipping like you're insane. You won't stop until your blood runs down the street drain.
Don't you know we got to put our heads together?
Yo, we're not here to preach,
yeah,
because we're not ministers. We're telling like it is, cause rent and Dre is like sinister.
The reality speaks for itself when it's spoken.
A basehead clutch can't blame a body for smoking.
Cut black and black, yo, and heals another. An ignorant sucker that isn't labeled as a brother but another. A terrible situation, one will kill another for a reputation. So it's time we stop and realize that we're all the same.
Your train, tell them.
We're all of the same gang.
Brothers. Killing other brothers. I thought the idea was to love one another. Open up the paper to one more death. If y'all keep this up, then there'll be no one left. I try my best to set an example by saying hype lyrics over hip-hop samples. Not just to brag, I suppose, but to inform. Cause we're living in the calm before the storm.
The red, the white, the blue, and the blue, the red, the crimson, buzz, the white, but who's got you doing time? Busting cops on one another.
The underground's down for peace among brothers.
Kill a black man?
Right.
Yo, what are you, retarded?
Tell him, huh?
Yo, do you work for the Klan?
Do what you like.
Unless you like gang banging. Let's see how many brothers leave us hanging.
The gang that should hang is the one that contains listeners and the brothers who are all in the same frame. Of mine, our lips are getting loose, it's unity time. Yeah, yeah.
It's gotta stop, we don't need all the violence. Peace in the hood and a moment of silence. We got together, not for ego or fame. We got involved, but we're all in the same gang. Yeah, hit them easy.
Compton's in the house, check it. Last but not least, yo, Easy's no sellout. And if you can't hang in the streets, so get the hell out. I'm not trying to tell you what to do. You have your own freedom of choice, who to listen to. You knew good from bad, right from wrong. Now your mother's singing that sad song. My baby ain't no. But he still got smoked at Bay Bay's party. But you're not the first or the last. You're just a short story from the past. You're dead now, not number one, but a zero. Chain up some Eazy-E, the violent hero.
Yes.